happen. Kiwi brand made in Thailand. There's just so much garbage. I have maybe 2/3 of a bucket full at this point. I think the goal basically is to just get a bucket every day until it's clean. That might take a couple of weeks if I do that. But it's obviously getting close to summer now, so it's a little bit difficult to go walking around all day long picking up garbage. So probably it will just become a routine that every morning I pick up garbage and then I'll start my day doing everything else. conditioner. We got it to work. I did need a little bit of help, but we're not gonna overheat. There's one part still needed. Right now, the water doesn't go into the air conditioner itself, so you have to refill it. So I'm kind of just running it just to see how cold it gets and how it feels. But tomorrow, I will probably go to town tomorrow or Monday. I have something in my eye. Tomorrow or Monday, I'll go to town and get that part, and then the air conditioner will be running for real. So, super exciting. One project totally, basically done. And the carpet is not long after. So, as you guys saw, the dumpster got here, which is great because they were gonna say that they couldn't get me one, but now there is one. Priority number one with the dumpster is to get the carpet out. As you can see, I'm wearing a mask because it's very dirty. It might be 40-year-old carpet, and they have the pot farm here, so it smells really bad. There are cockroaches in here. It's just really gross. So I got the gloves, I got the mask, and I just gotta cut it into small strips and get it out into the dumpster so that this can all hopefully stop smelling so bad, because I think the carpet is holding all of the smell of the pot and everything in. Thank you. got a windy day today, but the moral of the story is this is a windy place, especially this time of year, so we can't let that slow us down. So I think for the whole beginning of the day, I think I'll probably just plan on picking up trash. We'll see how much trash I get picked up. We have a lot of acres and a lot of trash, so let's get started. But when I say there's garbage everywhere, I mean it. Like, there's so much to clean up. And this whole fence line over here is just basically one giant garbage heap. So it's going to be a very big job. So I took down this section of fence so I could get to the garbage easier. I didn't have to walk all the way around the fence. And then I went and picked up the garbage out of this area. So I'm gonna go stack wood. Because half of this fence is falling down, I was really hoping to find out that they didn't cement these fence posts in, but they did. I'm trying to pull this up right now because I was looking for this. This might be the wire that's supposed to go to the bedroom. And clearly it doesn't go to the bedroom. So, yeah, lots of work to be done. Also, I've only been out here a week and I already wore through a glove, so I'm not too impressed. I was about to call it quits for the day, but it's not that late, so I was like, okay, well, what's a random little thing that I can do? It's not a huge project to start. I've been watering this tree because I have two trees that are like, well, I don't know. One of them's definitely alive. It got some leaves, then it dropped them. This one didn't do anything when I started watering it. So I just got out my camping saw and started sawing into one of the big branches. It's dead. It's totally dead. So I went and I